two developing news stories. A UT football player has been arrested on a DWI charge. Austin police say they stopped 21-year-old Kent Perkins at 18th in San Antonio overnight. Now, he is the starting offensive lineman for the Longhorns. Perkins was booked into the Travis County Jail just before 5 o'clock this morning.